wouldn't look. Biker boys, I want you on this side. Yeah, we ride bikes for the day. I'm saying now, we just motherfucking,
Okay, let's get these armored vehicles and get down to Davis Quartz.
Yeah, me and little bro was fucking with the bikes. I ain't know Young was on one. Word up. Pull out that motherfucking chopper next time, watch. Oh, now I'm actually synced up to the teeth.
You know, if these insurgent LAPVs, light armored personnel vehicles, came in electric with driverless capabilities, might look into the financing options. Use it for the kids' soccer run. Not that I have children that I know of. Officially.
Nice goal,
it's a paperwork, babe. Right? For cars, not kids. And who needs it when I can recruit degenerates like you to go on errands? Hey, by the way, you mind picking up some milkware out? I'm joking. You'll only be asked to collect what's needed for the larger operation, so that's where I'm taking advantage of lactose intolerance. You won't be sent to the farmer's market.
Rest assured. I just punched my shit to the pedal. I bet you don't catch me. I'm on your ass now, nigga. I just put my shit on the pedal, nigga. Sue, what up, you said? Here I go. Sue, what up, you said? I ain't gonna catch you.
Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Meriwether have rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs.
I caught him and he mad.
The best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation. These vehicles are fast, armored, all-terrain. Perfect for a militarized police-sized military.
Okay, riding that police bike.
Whether you're driving this into enemy forces in a
field. That's a nice color, though. You ride like Judge Dredd, nigga.
For leather seats and satellite radio, you don't want you to have to choose between ability to kill and comfort.
Damn. Just jump right down there before we gonna get in that work.
Insurgent LAPV Mark III integrity test on my signal. And fire!
Fight the mic or nothing. heavy explosives.
Hey, can we hurry this up? Some of us have got other things to do. Being an audition ping pong for the LS industry leaders doesn't happen every day, okay? It's bi-weekly, and the other one clashes with my raw thing.
Tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merryweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.